In this video, I'll be sharing with you how to add color adjustment to your photo in Photoshop. So let's get started. The first thing you do is to open your image that you're going to use. So you see, this image looks very pale, so we are going to add some adjustment to it to make it look very nice. So first of all, go to your layer adjustments and select hue and saturation. Now increase the saturation a bit to the size that you want. Depending on your picture, it may differ, so you take note of that. So I want mine over here. So go to the layer adjustments again and add selective color. Now that is selective color, just like the hue and saturation. Depending on your picture, it may differ, so you have to play with it. So I will bring the cyan down a bit and increase the magenta. Then the yellows will go up a bit and the blacks go up a bit. So you see, you can turn this off and see how you are going about your picture. So you can zoom in to see that too. The next thing that we are going to do is to add curves to it. Now under the curves, you are going to play around with it for the one that will suit your picture the most. So for my reds, I will bring it down just more, and the greens, I will bring it down smaller, and I'll bring the blues from top here down a little bit, and the RGB, I'll set it down small. Alright, so I think this is okay for me. Now the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add gradients to the image. So we go into the gradient field, to the gradient editor, and I'll select this gradient. As I said earlier, depending on your picture, it may differ, so you choose the one that will fit your image very nicely. So set the blending options to soft light and decrease the opacity to about 48 or better. So I think here will do for me. And then I'll go and bring my particles. Now these particles, I'll place it here and I'll set the blend mode to screen. Now I'll go again and bring my lens flare. So I'll open the lens flare. I'll double click on this one to unlock it. Then I'll send it to my picture. I'll press Ctrl T on my keyboard and I'll adjust the size to fill the document. Now I'll set the blend mode to screen. And then I'll push it up a little bit over here. Then I'll go to filter, blur, and I'll go to Gaussian blur. And I leave my radius at 77. Depending on your picture, you can do better. So I'll leave my own here, 66 will do here, 66.4. And yeah, so I'll push it up a little bit here. I think here would do. Then I'll make a duplicate of that and then I'll send it right over here. You can choose to make another duplicate to see how the effect goes. So I'll make another duplicate just like this. And then I'll go ahead and add curves again. And in the curves, I'll put it to auto. So you wait for it to, yeah, so that is it. So I'll bring the greens down, the reds down a little bit again. And the RGB, I'm going to bring it down a little bit. So that's it, that's the final output, guys. Basically, that's how to add adjustment to your image in Photoshop. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, I hope you give it a like and you subscribe to my channel for this and more. So till the next video, take care. Bye.